here, boys?
Yeah, put it around here.
David Lisett, good morning. Day two of the Retriever Championship. You're here with the lovely Harris.
Yes.
His mother won the championship for you in 2017.
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about Harris and how you got on yesterday and how you qualified him.
Harris, a nice dog to work with. It can be quite challenging at the best of times, but anything with a wee bit of spirit always is. We're at Emble Hope, and we qualified September really early on, so we just had to kind of sit and wait and see what it was going to be like in line. But and we were number 50, so you can only imagine sitting waiting how long it was and watching everybody else getting the retrieves and that. But no, he coped with it quite well. The ground's been fantastic. It's been the same for everyone, you know. You can see the dogs working, you can see the game being shot. Guns were fantastic as well. So it's been a really good day. Just hopefully we manage to stay in for the next two.
Yeah, let's hope so. I think in your first round, your first retrieve was a hen bird that had run, and there was quite some delay before you picked it. Could you just talk a little bit about that?
Well, we just came into line, and there was two birds shot, dead bird in front and a running bird at the back. So obviously the dead bird had to be picked first, and then they were just deciding what was going to happen. And the gun was really fantastic. It had been shot at the end of a drill next to the game crop, and he just said it went in next to a white plant. Popped the dog in there and just left him to it, and luckily he worked away and managed to pick it nicely. But they're one of the retrieves where it's good when it comes good, but it can bury you just the same, you know.
Yes, I think it's probably one of those that you send your dog and you know you've done all the training, but you put your hands in your pocket and you cross your fingers and you really hope it pays off.
Definitely. And the other thing is, you know, when you're training them, you teach them to holding exercises, so that, you know, if there's a bird shot in an awkward area, that they really hold the area and stick with it. And then you get a runner shot where they've really got to hit the area and then take it. So, you know, it's quite difficult, and you've got to match your training to the dog's temperament. But Harris, he's quite a nice all-round dog. It's only me that messes it up for him now and again. So it is.
Away! 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 Go back! Away! Away! Thank you. lads. On you go. Go back.